When the Daesh ISIS camp, they take women, they take girls. After that, they killed a boy and men. So he draw that how the Daesh cut the head of the men.
We are doing activities for children in their Karis camp. This activity was really good for them because many of them, they feel like they want to express about their feelings. So some of them, they cried because many of them, they have trauma. Today, we asked them, how you feel now? They say, we feel better.